Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of the previous COPS review. This will be the final review of the series, and I'll be focusing on various dunks recently launched, as well as heat reactive dunks, which unfortunately I had to get at resale. But stay with me on this content, and as always, don't forget to subscribe and hit those likes. Let's get started.